And one cool thing was, probably the most famous booster that landed in the bottom of the ocean was Apollo 11, the Saturn V. And it was just sitting there, you know, as a fish habitat.
Oh, wow.
And Jeff Bezos, out of his own pocket, mounted an expedition and went and got it. Got those engines.
That's when you know you're a baller. Finding the right ones, because there's a bunch down there?
Yeah, there was a bunch of Saturn V's.
Wow.
Yeah.